Gloria Blinn, and I am a local fine artist. I've been painting since 2010. I am an Albuquerque-based artist and just continue to be inspired by life and my children, my husband, my home, and just anything that I see that just gives beauty and the natural things in life, simple things. It's of my son Jack. He's 4 years old and he is out on his tricycle. He is actually posing for me, and one thing I noticed while he was on his tricycle was his shoes are on backwards. You can't really see that unless you really pay a lot of close attention, but it kind of made me laugh while I was painting because his shoes were on backwards. And then this is a little bird. I have feeders in my backyard, and I love in the morning I'm waking up and I'm hearing all the bird sounds, and it's just beautiful. Now that it's beginning to get warmer and warmer, they frequent our home, and my children love to feed the birds. And let's see here, this nest, I homeschool my three children, and we created these nests out of different things that we found, and we actually blew out the eggs, and they were so beautiful, the nests that we made, that I went ahead and painted one. And strawberries, I'll walk around my house, see things that I think are beautiful, and just paint them. So this up here is from a tour of I took over in Europe, and it's Greystones, Ireland. And I wanted to capture a rainy day because a lot of people love capturing the bright, brilliant greens of the Emerald Island, but I just wanted to capture one of the days where it was just raining. Is GloriaBlinn.com. My Facebook is Facebook/GloriaGraceBlinn, and you can get there. I regularly update when I have an upcoming show or different blog posts of my current collections.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?
I love living in Albuquerque. I love sharing my art, and it just gives me so much joy and fullness of life. I'm grateful to the society and the community that supports me.